Malaysian, but you can call me Nat. I'm 15 years old. I'm pretty short and friendly. I love to see moving. Now I study at Manas High School. I'm in the 9th grade. I live with grandfather. I live in Manas and Vidit. It's about 6 kilometers from the school. I sometimes buy myself to the school. For my weekday routine, I choose to talk about Thursday. I usually get up 6 o'clock. After that, I go to bathroom. I brush teeth for 5 minutes. I graduate about 5 minutes. After that, I go to school. At school, I help friend clean up in class. I start the morning class at 8:30. For math, is not okay for me because it's difficult. Then I study science with teacher Supansa. It's about first moment. Then I have lunch at noon at 12:30. I start afternoon class. I study English with native speaker teacher. I have speak English for class. It's very excited. And art class is about draw picture. After that, I study PE with sport. It's fun. I love it. I can play off sport. Yeah. School at 4:30. I practicing kicking basketball with school team for 2 hours. At 6:30, I get home at home. I help my grandfather do homework. At this age, around 7 o'clock, I have dinner with my family. For until 8:30, I do my homework. And my free time at 9:30. I sometimes read a book and chat on Facebook for 1 hour. After that, I go to bed.